Yeah, I mean, I'll leave it up to you. Whichever. Yeah, this is good. Let's do, and then we can do another one after.
And then we can try matchmaking it if it takes too long to get in. Okay, so you're gonna go. That should be a 3 speed.
How is Echo's shotgun? I've never tried it.
It's good. I think shotguns aren't as good in this. In Terra Strength, though, because you generally just wanna, you know, shoot for the head, right?
Yeah. Playing with Echo and Terrasun is pretty fucking stupid either way.
Ah, I'm sitting up good.
Keep telling.
Yeah, see, look at all this downtime. All we really want to do is just, you know, shoot them as they come from both directions.
Hostage safe. Hostiles approaching.
Door secure.
Really? Come on already.
Hostiles revived by operators. Reinforce the area. Hostiles regrouping.
Anyway, if you hit this mode only.
Say again.
You set it to this mode.
Hostile insertion. Prepare to engage.
Barricade secure.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Hostiles neutralized. Hostiles regrouping. Secure the area.
In retrospect, I probably should have been dark. But on normal, this really isn't too tough.
Yeah, no, this works.
Oh, so this is a very defensible location.
Right.
Hostile insertion. Keep the hostage safe.
Vigil, Jaeger. Vigil might have.
When they're coming out right here.
They spawn multiple places.
On the hot.
Alright, I'm coming.
Hostiles down, injured by enemy fire. Three hostiles left.
There were like five.
Hostiles eliminated.
I'll come for you in just a second.
Hostage revived, keep them safe. Hostiles regrouping. Secure the hostage.
That hit me hard, that was stupid. For some reason I couldn't see him against this gray wall. I love that hand motion that you do. It's so funny. Trying to pet an invisible dog or something. I got him, but
hostiles neutralized.
Good job.
Yay.
Op 4 eliminated.
That's one of them already. Still nowhere as fast as a, you know, rescue hostage mode.
That's for sure, yeah. You wanna do two more? If you hit return to menu, it'll give you the option to return as a squad.
Nope, not this time. I'll just invite you again.
Oh, not from in the game. Only after you finish the mission.
Okay, that's it. Sorry about that.
All good.
There's only like 8 or 9 enemies, and you've got 5 players out hunting for them, especially on the smaller maps. It goes a bit faster. It's hilarious. Like, you're not afraid of them at all. You're not worried about the hostage. You're just trying to hunt down the enemies as soon as they spawn.
Yeah.
But if it doesn't find anything after like a couple minutes, we'll just squad only again.
Nobody likes this, nope. This one.
Unless they need it for, like, achievement or something. I mean, I think they really should make a more interesting mode to practice with defenders on. Yeah, we'll just do squad only then.
Alrighty.
We're out of matchmaking now. Go back to squad. So, It'll take slightly longer, but hey, no matchmaking. Hopefully we'll get a smaller map to consolate. Really? Okay, I picked the same location. It's a good location.
There we go. I'm gonna try the shotgun. We'll see how it goes.
The shotgun's fine with Echo because he's got the really good secondary SMG.
Yeah.
And you can just, you know, murder them with that.
Push them. Hostiles regrouping. Secure the hostage.
Stay alert. Don't underestimate.
Oh, it's the exact same spot. How did you know that before we even spawned in? Where are we going?
You can pick where you defend. It's the same thing in the lane, but not casual.
Don't wait, trap. Stay clear of blast zone.
Hostile insertion, keep the hostage safe.
Device primed, keep an eye on door. EDD mounted.
Remaining.
Somebody just came in the window.
Hostiles eliminated. Reinforce the area. Hostiles regrouping.
Yeah.
Insertion, prepare to engage.
Door secured.
Even if you refill, it doesn't come back.
The hostage safe. Hostiles approaching.
I
Dude, they're shooting me in the smoke. I can't see anything, but they can see me.
The threat has been eliminated.
That was ridiculous.
Secure the hostage.
Reloading.
Yeah, that sort of makes sense.
But they can see me through this.
They've got night. Like attackers can see through smoke. But at least glass can. No defender can, right? You know.
I guess that's the idea. True.
Hostile insertion. Prepare to engage.
I broke this one.
Downside is on the higher difficulties, this can actually be tough. But since they force you to win, you know, there's no fun just trying it on the lower difficulties. Just gonna power through.
So if you have the door thing on the bottom right, you can choose to leave with your. Oh, I think we might have missed it.
Okay, I chose kept playing the team. Should give us a new map.
Okay. Is this a how come we get to choose our spawn location on this one? Did we get to choose in the first one?
You can choose your spawn location in the, this one.
Oh yeah?
Let's try a staff room. You can also choose in red.
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the area.
Whatever happens,
gotcha.
I'm not waiting for you. You don't.
Hostile insertion. Prepare to engage.
Right here, probably.
Enemy!
He was right here. I guess he ran off. Oh, there he is.
Reinforce the area. Hostiles regrouping.
That works.
Hostile insertion. Keep the hostage safe.
Not particularly.
Head up for freeze!
Changing mode!
Hostile!
They just came in. Yeah. Oh, I don't know if I do that. Then they'll shoot me from above.
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the hostage. Hostage safe. Hostiles approaching.
Changing mags.
The threat has been eliminated. Reinforce the area. Hostiles regrouping.
No, what do you doing? No.
We'll be fine.
Oh. Hostile insertion. Keep the hostage safe.
Now it's harder to shoot them through that wall.
Nah, it'll be fine. We still got both sides.
Basically, I opened up that car.
Oh, they're shooting the hostage.
Hostage down, injured by enemy fire.
Dropping max!
Hostage revived, keep them safe. That's hostiles eliminated.
A lot more strategy than I thought they were capable of.
Friendly is victorious.
That wasn't bad.
Okay, you got your three wins.
Well, neither of the last two showed up, but that's alright.
Tip. If you quit the game and restart the game, it should update immediately. At least that's how it was at the time.
Nah. Let's go play some casual.
Okay, so. But, bring Scott.